How to crochet bicolor cord. First, we're going to join two strands and make a slip knot. And then we're going to get the pink yarn, wrap around the hook from front to back, pull to the right, hold your thumb, get the red yarn. We're going to yarn over, then pull through all loops. Now we're going to wrap from front to back, pull to the right and hold with your thumb, yarn over and pull through two. We're going to repeat that until we get to our desired length. Like and subscribe for more short tutorials.